catching up with old friends.
We're racing along here.
You stay still, I'll do the steering.
Don't be patronising. Is that a thing for a bit?
And meeting new ones. While I head out into the park, Ben has a special appointment at Animal Adventure. In 2013, Emma McQuiston married Lord Bar's son, Siorlin Thin, to become Lord and Lady Weymouth. Their son, John, will one day inherit the estate and the title.
We're down here today because John loves the donkeys,
yeah,
is that right?
They're his favourite, really.
Which I put in some ways, you know, when you have basically the most extraordinary collection of animals on your doorstep, people might assume that his favourite animal would be, I don't know, a lion or a zebra or a giraffe.
He has fed the other animals, but mm-hmm. I think when every night when I say goodnight and he goes to bed, he asks for the donkeys. So that's sort of on his list of things to do every day is come down and feed the donkeys.
And do you come down here every day?
Pretty much, yeah. So I always text the girls and see if I can't find the donkeys. They've moved to another enclosure. But it's amazing to live here. I love animals so much. And I just feel very lucky to be around so many amazing... Another donkey.
And living here, what's it like waking up to the sounds of lions or wolves in the morning? Is that very special? Is that something you get used to?
It's incredible, of course. It's sort of sea lions are pretty loud. You hear them. You do hear the wolves. There's a good alarm clock, usually. Yeah. And there's a bird in the African village that's very loud. So that's one that I hear all the time. But it's great fun. Obviously, bringing John up here, he couldn't ask for a more incredible place.
We can see just John with the animals now. Do you think he has a great affinity with animals?
Definitely. The other day he said, little tiny monkey. So we fed the marmosets.
Very good. Which one do you want? A piece of apple? No, you want the carrot?
The carrot.
That's a good idea. Well, I have to say, I am very envious of you both having all of this on your doorstep. You're very, very lucky.
Come anytime.